Breaking this morning, police say that shots were fired this morning in Greensboro. Police are on the scene right now. This happened on Stockton Way near West Elmsley Drive. Now, this is near the Traybrook Village apartment complex. Right now, police have not said if anyone was hurt in this shooting or released any information about a potential suspect. But if you know anything, please call Guilford County Crime Stoppers. That number is on your screen now, 336-373-1000.